In this video, you will learn how to create surveys and polls in Microsoft Forms. In Microsoft Forms, you can choose between creating a quiz or a form, which is more like a survey or a poll. Quizzes are used to test knowledge and will have predetermined answers chosen by you, while surveys and polls can be used to gather information and opinions. Keep in mind that forms cannot be transferred to Canvas. Any quizzes distributed through Microsoft Forms will have to be manually entered into your Canvas gradebook. Log in to your New York Tech Microsoft account and locate the Forms app. It can be found by clicking the waffle icon on the top left of your screen. It will look like a square made up of 9 dots and will open up when clicked to show all of your apps. The Forms app can also be found on the panel on the left-hand side of your screen. Click the Forms app icon and this will bring you into Microsoft Forms. Locate the arrow to the right of the button that says New Quiz. Click the arrow and a drop-down button will appear that says New Form. Click that New Form button to create a new survey or poll. Give your survey a name and description, then click Add New. Here you will see all of your question options. The first option is a rating question. This is ideal for questions that require the responder to answer on a number scale. You can select how many levels you want with a maximum of 10, and what symbol you want to use for your rating system. The next option is creating a Likert scale. This is used to measure how much the responder agrees or disagrees with a particular statement. You can then customize the scale to suit your survey. Another option is the Net Promoter Score question. This is used to get a measure of your responder's attitude towards a certain topic. You can also give responders the option to upload a file. After typing in your prompt, specify the number of files that each person can upload and the maximum file size. If you'd like to know more about Microsoft Forms, including quizzes, responses, and other features, please see our other videos. For more assistance, contact ITS.